Hey, Ben and Megan, what's up?
Hey, Ben and Megan, what's up?
Babies. Hey guys, Mo here from my duplex. It's Mondays with Mo here at Pickett Street. And my update for you this week, coming to you live from my duplex after hot yoga, because this is what I gotta do. I had to run some keys out for my new mailboxes so that my contractor could put the mailboxes up tomorrow.
Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a
good, you made it. How does it feel to be on Instagram Live?
For the first time. Awesome, exciting. Yeah. Thank you for the opportunity. Totally nervous and outside of my comfort zone, but
oh, good. Perfect. You know how much I love that.
I know.
Oh, wait, and do the video. Looking way better than I did yesterday. Still the schoolboy, Grammy on my resume. Looking that away, now they looking this away. Now who the hell done put some rock up in my lemonade? I learned it. I know what you're going to say right now. I learned it from my mom.
Manners with Margaret. Are you confused what fork to use? Margaret will tell you. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be Margaret? To just know what to do and what to say? Then come to Manners with Margaret.
Oh my God. That's brilliant. Oh my God. Shit.
Podcast where we discuss business, leadership, and personal development.
Job.
My name is Margaret Smith, and I'm the Director of Operations for Pickett Street Properties, a real estate team out of Seattle, Washington. And I'll be here every week with our owner and team leader.
How much you can actually like your job, right?
We'll be digging.
A lot of them tell us to sort of learn your style of leadership, how to adapt your style of leadership to fit the situation at hand. That's not leadership, that's management. To be a leader, you need one thing and one thing only: followers. That's it. It has nothing to do with rank or authority. You are a leader when others raise their hands and volunteer to go in the direction you set. The question is, why should anyone follow you? There are many ways to get people to do the things that we want or to follow us. In fact, it all boils down to two things. You can either manipulate people or you can inspire them. Those are your options.
But I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say.